To get started, navigate to colab.research.google.com. If you're starting from scratch, make a new notebook. You can name your notebook by double-clicking the file name and typing in a new name. Now add some code with a code cell. If it runs, spins, and stops, you're good. If that didn't work, you might want to make sure you're connected to the runtime. If it turns red, gives you an error, or shows you the stop sign down here at the bottom, you're not so good. You need to go fix this. Now let's add a text cell. On the left-hand side, you have a Markdown editor where you can type in titles and add images and lots of other things like lists, regular text, and even HTML if you know what you're doing there.
Yeah.
Click on a cell to select it. You can copy and paste or delete cells once they're selected. Just click and drag to select multiple cells at once. On the left-hand panel, you have a file browser, and you can add your own temporary files. Please note that these are removed each time you disconnect from your runtime connection. There's also a table of contents useful for large notebooks. If you're working on this notebook with collaborators, sharing settings are up in the upper right-hand corner. Collaborators with edit or comment access can comment directly on cells, text, or code. There are even more settings in the gear icon up in the upper right-hand corner. Now we're done. Do you want to say bye?
Yeah.
Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.